It was good, I guess. 4 stars. Very pumpkin-y.
The proper adjective is pumpkinic.
Needless to say, my kins were pumped.
Quite possibly the strangest tasting watermelon I have ever eaten. Highly disappointing. 0 stars.